We are going to make chocolate mousse. Pour half cup milk in a saucepan and put it on low heat. When the milk warms up, you can add half cup of chocolate chips and stir them until they melt. Don't bring the milk to a boil. Once the chocolate chips are melted, remove the milk from heat and let it rest for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, you can add 1 tablespoon of honey, 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, and add 1¾ cups of yogurt and mix it properly. Pour it into a container and let it freeze for about an hour. Add a little whipped cream on top. Thanks for watching. Enjoy!